we're making meal prep salad. What is up, you guys? If you're new to the channel, my name is Rose. I am an online health and fitness coach for women. I have a 4-month program that is going to teach you how you can achieve, maintain forever your dream plant-based body. So if you want to work with me, link is below. Or if not, keep watching, we're gonna make salad. So here are all the ingredients that you need to make your salads. If you are doing this as part of your meal prep, please make sure that you make your seitan, that is recipe video number 2, and your potatoes while you do this to save you time. When you go into the kitchen to batch prep, these salads should be made while other things are cooking, just to maximize your efficiency and minimize the time that it takes. So we are going to lay out our container. So you need 4 to 5 containers. Then we're gonna do our bag of salad. So unfortunately, Trader Joe's is out of my favorite kind of chopped kale. So we're gonna do this kind. We're gonna do cabbage. We need fresh herbs. So green onions and parsley to make it nice and fresh. Fresh parsley. We're gonna do nutritional yeast, so rice vinegar, and lemon to massage. We're gonna do some of our topping. Let me show you guys my all-time favorite secret ingredient topping. We go into Target and buy out this queso. This is our favorite queso. We literally stock up. It's a little bit expensive, so we're gonna start making this on our own. But this is the Good Foods queso. Super clean ingredients, amazing macros, and it's gonna only have, it has cauliflower and almonds as the ingredients. Tastes amazing. It's her, she drinks this with the straw sometimes. You can put it in your salad if you want your salad to be extra yummy and soft and cheesy, or what I do with our air fryer protein buns, which is one of our other videos here, so go check those out. What I do with the air fryer protein buns is make a cheesy bun soup. So I think we'll do that in another video. Just kidding. So for cheesy bun soup, all I do is take the serving size amount that I want from here. I put it in the bowl and then I'll add in veggie broth. So it is going to give you so much volume. It'll fill you up on low calories, right? Because if you do a cup of this queso, then it's not going to be, you know, not going to be that helpful for you. If you're losing fat, it will be high calorie. The key to losing weight is just to trick yourself into losing weight. That's why you're gonna eat dessert every day, and that's why you're gonna eat bread and cheesy things that disguise as salad. So you're just not gonna realize it. Okay, so we're gonna put this here. We're gonna get started with our salad. And she's kicking me right now, and I don't know if it's a secret code. I don't know what's going on, but she is kicking me, and I want the viewers to know that. We're gonna add our salads in here. And these salads seriously just complete my week. Whenever I don't have a salad, my whole week is thrown off. Okay, we're gonna add in our cabbage. Oh, there's a piece of cabbage in my hair. Our green onions and our parsley. And we're gonna chop that in. Kitchen scissor is your best friend.
Especially for you.
Especially for me when you get 7 stitches in your finger from cutting kale with a knife. So never again. Just shave the bush a little bit and chop it in here.
Well, you did inherit a lot of good skills from me, but.
Oh, I did. Chopping was
chopping was not one of them.
She chops worse than me. Take your kitchen scissor and then just chop it all up. This is seriously the key to tricking yourself into loving salads. If you can just make it super small, then it's not like you're chewing and chewing and chewing. It just is gonna taste so flavorful. This is definitely step one.
Well, I think the other big game changer is the queso.
If you're, yes.
If you're not a salad person, try the queso like I do. Pour it on and you'll become a salad person.
Yeah, it's amazing. Chop, chop, chop. Is use your lemon squeezer. There we go. Shout out to one of my past clients, Renee. She would literally watch me do these salads in our one-on-one group, and she's like, girl, you need a lemon squeezer. The lemon is awesome because it's gonna increase the vitamin C to help us absorb our non-heme iron, that we get from our dark leafies, and it's gonna give it a zing and help break down the kale so it can be easy for you to chew. Next thing we're gonna add is our nutritional yeast for even more cheesy flavors. And
I think the lemon also makes it a lot softer and you don't feel like you're
yes.
eating kale.
Exactly, because if you were to just eat this kale and just put dressing on here, I would not want it. You have to, this is a crucial step.
The lemon and the queso.
Lemon and the queso. And the kale is gonna stay awesome. This can literally stay for 5 days in the week. We tell all of our one-on-one clients to do this for the entire week, so.
I think this is your favorite part. You just this love is, to massage.
You just massage, get all your frustrations out from the day. Pretend your boss's head is in there. And if you're your own boss, just, you know, whatever you need to do. Okay, so now that you have your 5 salads massaged, here's what you're gonna do. Obviously, if you wanna add in some more crunchy vegetables, do that before you massage it. But these are the toppings that I will add. The only thing that I don't have out here right now are my pickles. You guys all know I add my pickles. But I would recommend, if your toppings are gonna be a little bit wet, to do that the day of. Then you can take the salad out of the fridge, you can freshen it up by even adding some more spring mix or romaine to increase the volume. And I love this salsa from Trader Joe's. I actually didn't look at the ingredients. Oil free. Yeah, I love this.
I did look at the ingredients.
Thanks. She recommended this one to me. Corn and chili salsa. I don't love the ingredients here, but it's okay. You could do corn, edamame, and then you do the queso. So I definitely would not recommend doing the queso at this stage. This is more like your dressing, and then just dress the salad up the day of. And if you do the protein buns, you can either meal prep them or do them day of, so they're nice, fresh, fluffy. Dip, scoop, eat, rip, dip. It's an amazing experience. So if you're serious about wanting to lose weight, this is your key. You're not even gonna realize it's healthy. You're not even gonna realize that the scale is going down. This is one of the vital recipes we teach our clients in our one-on-one. So if you're serious about that and you want to work with me and learn more info about that, link to my program is below. You'll be eating dessert, you'll be eating bread, still losing weight. It'll be amazing. Thank you guys so much for watching. We hope to see you back next week. We're gonna be doing all of my recipes. I think we have 395 left.
Boy.
Stay tuned. We'll see you later.